Okay, attack the archer. Just attack the other archer. Pay him back. Alright. I'm going to let Roos get the last kill here. Oh, I mean, pretty much kill the wizard because he, I do believe he is the boss. And, I just needed him to catch up a little bit with the what's left alive, of course. And of course, Craig needs to heavily catch up because he's, I think, level 4? Level 3, level 4. So get him to catch up. So, kill the archer. Because you just need a level up too. I think you do here. I do believe. No, you don't. Oh, that's right, you already leveled up. Ooh, short-term memory loss. Hate that. Alright, so, Bruce, finish him off. There you go. Very nice, good job. Of course, he doesn't level up, but he could gain some necessary experience. This is very creepy. Yes, it is. Who's talking now? Who is that? Yes, who is that? I'm curious. Oh, no. I think we'll just stick around and see if we can. Alright, folks, when we come back, I'll have Cray revived and we'll start this battle. See you guys later. Alright, folks, welcome back. Now we revive Cray, so let's get the battle started. Alright, scrolling down, seeing if there's any new enemies. Here's one, the Brass Loader, 20 attack, 14 defense. Looks like he has nothing, but he's got a range like an archer does. So that's like, eh. Hey, here's the incubus, here's a chest over here. We will get, I'm not sure what's in, I don't remember what's in it. Here's a rat man right here, equipped with middle sword, 16 attack, 13 defense. Meh. Looks like he's a red version of the scavenger. Other than that, it's pretty much the same old enemies. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna split fours here, like I tried to do last time. Hopefully it's more successful this time. So, one will have a range, one will have an attack, regular, like a warrior slash swordsman, and one will have a healer as well. So we'll just split off forces like this, and Wendy will be going to the north side as well, so it won't be a equal split, of course, but it'll be a split nevertheless. And the reason I'm pretty much doing this is, just make it easier for us to get the chest and also fight the enemies. Might be not really an efficient way, but, well, it is a little bit efficient, but for leveling up wise, it's probably not that efficient. Because most of the enemy is down, in the lower parts of the area. But then we'll all gather up around near the same area to pretty much pincer them in to the center. At least that's the plan, of course. Nothing ever really goes by plan. But it's a good theory. I swear, she keeps IM me. man. Can't really say anything right now. It's a pie. if she's watching, which probably she won't be, but who knows, she might. Let's go around. But you know what? Since I don't want to have Shade be vulnerable to a close range attack, so I'll just block his path. Block both of their paths. Just in case. You never know. But yeah, you see, it's pretty efficient. It's decent. Because Nyx is pretty much has a high defense as is, so it works out pretty well for everybody else. They pretty much will typically go after the hero. Just because he's the hero, and if they get rid of him, I'm pretty much done for and have to redo the battle. And lose a lot of money. At this point, with the money I have, it is a lot of money to lose. And right now, I don't want to lose it. Alright, Apis, go for it. Very nice, good job. Did some damage, and he levels up too. 1 HP, 1 attack, 1 defense, 1 quickness. I don't know how many gold, not much. Well, probably no gold because he didn't kill him. Wow. I really do need to start waking up, paying attention. Okay, Shade kills Death Archer. Yay. 42, not bad. It's a decent amount of experience. Right, moving there. They'll do nothing. Heal, attack. Cray. Oh no. Ooh. That's actually a lot of HP for Cray. Considering how much he already had to begin with. And Nyx just suffers 1 damage because of his high defense. You gotta love the defense. Alright, and for some reason Sig hasn't had a turn yet. It's just crazy. And I shouldn't have done that. Well, maybe I should have. Looks like he doesn't attack again, so. I need Sig to get his turn. How much attack do you have? Bruce, 22. No, you just stay there. Alright, Sig, finish off the night. There you go. Good job. Oh, and he dropped the running pimento. Very nice. That will gain some agility points. 2 attack, 1 defense, 1 quickness, 90 gold. Okay. And that was 1 HP, 1 MP as well. So, just in case you guys didn't see that. Comes this rat man. Let's see how much damage he does to Nyx. Oh, only 1 point of damage. Nyx is just, like, taking it. Here comes Incubus, and what's he gonna do? He just does a regular attack. He's got Blaze, and he just uses a regular attack. That's kind of, pathetic, if I can say for myself. And the Death Archer goes after Nyx and does how many? 1 damage. Okay, so Nyx is just really taking it.